My parents found out that I was deaf when I was 10 months old, but they really wanted me to believe that with any dreams I have, I can do anything I want. Diving in college gave me a great opportunity to chase my dreams. Now I'm an All-American and I broke all of these records. College sports has given me the opportunity to prove that being deaf doesn't matter and we all just have to chase our own dreams.